The high cost of real estate in cities like Sydney and Melbourne is driving an internal migration boom to Queensland and Western Australia.
Families desperate to break into the property market are on the move as the latest figures show just how much prices are rising across the country.
As scraping together a home deposit gets harder.
It's very difficult for my age group to buy their first home, so they do need a lot of help from their parents.
Different families are finding different solutions.
Most of the people I know are, I guess, like generational house sharing.
More people are also moving within Australia. Queensland and WA soaked up the highest net number of interstate movers last year. All other states lost more locals than they gained. New South Wales, the most. More city dwellers in Sydney and Melbourne are also staying in the state, but decamping to further afield.
The CBDs of Sydney and Melbourne don't have the cachet that they once had. A lot of smart money is now on lifestyle shifts to regional areas.
Housing affordability has been a big draw card for WA and Queensland, but the high number of new arrivals from both interstate and overseas has seen home prices in Perth and Brisbane rise more than in any other capital city over the past year.
These are big swings in internal migration trends,
which has been a real shock to the amount of housing that's established but also in the pipeline.
Outer suburban Sydney and Melbourne prices have been less affected.
If these are off the plan purchases, house and land packages, the housing is already built and then the migration comes after.
Gemma Acton, 7 News.